That's the news. But before we sign off, we'd like to congratulate